guys, welcome back to my channel. So this is for Virgo, Sun, Rising, and Venus. From now until Halloween, you guys, I'm really sorry about these late posts. Like, I came down with strep and I'm just not healing from it. It was just the worst. Like, nobody told me the strep was like horrible. Like, oh my god. But it's all good now. Thank god. So yeah, as you can see, I'm in a different area. It's pretty lit. So how I'm gonna be doing this right now is this reading, I'm just gonna like do a 10 card spread. I've been trying to figure out how I want to do my spreads, and I don't know. If y'all have any ideas, please leave them in the description box below, because I literally need ideas. But yeah, that's for now, that's how I'm gonna do it. So let's just get into the reading. So the first card is the King of Cups. Ace of Swords. Five of Cups. Knight of Cups. And the Five of Swords. Okay, so Ace of Swords, you got the King of Cups, Ace of Swords. So this has something to do with you guys holding on to your emotions or dealing with your emotions in a not in an outwardly way, but just like you're acknowledging these emotions. You're acknowledging your feelings. Five of Cups. Ace of Swords. There was a loss. I feel like you guys understand why there was a loss. I feel like you guys are moving through this loss. And in moving through this loss, something else is coming. Something is coming towards you guys. And it's going to defeat whatever it is that you were feeling. Like, I'm saying this really weird. It's going to, any doubts that you've had about yourself or whatever, it's going to, whatever's coming in is going to like conquer that. So you got the Six of Cups, Four of Pentacles, Page of Wands, Queen of Wands, ooh, and the Ten of Pentacles. But, so let me meditate on this. So the Six of Cups. Is something from the past. You guys are thinking fondly of something from the past. But okay, with the Four of Cups, I feel like you're keeping it to yourself. Maybe this might even be past life. But I see you guys keeping this to yourself. Page of Wands is someone that is loyal, faithful. Some news is coming in about something or someone that may be loyal for me. You may be getting some type of information from somebody that is loyal and faithful. The Queen of Wands. Someone that's sympathetic and loving, sincere. Very honorable. That's an honorable person. And then with the Ten of Pentacles. It's just like fulfillment. Prosperity, security. A home. I feel like you guys have gotten over maybe something that caused you guys to be sad. Maybe you guys lost something or someone that you actually cared, that you really cared about. You have to, like, you're finding the strength within yourself to move forward. To overcome this. I feel like you're looking back on the past, like, fondly. Or like you're thinking about the past. But you're keeping that energy to yourself. And I feel like now it's like you being true to who you are. You're being true to your feelings and what you think is right and what is going to give you stability. And security within yourself first and then with outside of yourself. So we're talking about stability and you guys got the King of Cups, so you guys are definitely, I feel like y'all are healing on a deep emotional level. This is what it is. Y'all are healing in a deep emotional level. And so things are coming to you guys now because you have gotten past this. Like, you guys literally have moved away. You see the guy with the cup, the Knight of Cups, on his horse, he is moving away. See, we got like three cups on this row. So, yeah, you're moving away from this disappointment, this pain, this loss. And now you're coming into abundance. All right, guys? Now, you may not be saying anything about like this energy. You're definitely keeping this energy to yourself. But you're letting it grow within you, like a fire, especially with these wands energies. And that's fire. You're letting it grow within you, and it's growing into something fulfilling. All right, guys? I love y'all so much, and I'll talk to y'all later.